To make this floating boat for Boita Bandana, I am using this spare thermocol that I already had at home. Next, I'll cut out its sides. Now with a pen, I'm marking a V shape on it and then cut it. Next, to make the sides of the boat, I'm marking like this on a cardboard. Cut two of these for two sides of the boat. Next, again, I'm cutting two cardboard as shown for the front sides of the boat. Now this one is going to be the back side. Here I have all cardboard cuttings and the thermocol. Let's assemble all these. Use gum to fix the cardboards to the thermocol board. Now for the inner side of the boat, I am using this yellow chart paper. For the outer side, I am using black velvet paper. Now cut out the excess paper. Next, on this portion of the boat, I'm using pink glitter paper. Next, for the bottom portion of the boat, I'm using the same pink glitter paper again. Cut it to small long pieces like this, marking wave kind of design on its back with a pen. Now cut it and paste it to the bottom of the boat. Next, I'm using this golden glitter paper to make some small round shapes on its backside and cut it. Now paste it across on the top side of the boat. Doing the same for the bottom as well. Next, I'm going to fix these golden beads here like this. Fixing beads here as well. Next, I'll use some rope to give it a traditional look. Cut a small portion of this. Going to use it at these center points. Take one end of the rope and just circle it around. Like this and fix it. Using rope on the top edges as well. Now for the back side, I am doing the same circular design with rope. And this completes my floating boat. Wishing you all a very happy Boita Bandana and Kartika Purnima.